What if Russia lied about the German dictator? In the last decade, the United States learned the skull Russia found in the bunker belonged to someone else. Regardless of what you learn in this political cybercrime thriller, we will always align with what our government has told us. There is strength in sticking to the same story. The dictator died in the bunker.